Namaste. We from AIIMS New Delhi would like to demonstrate the donning and doffing methods in easy steps for protection of our healthcare workers working in COVID designated areas. Donning or wearing of the personal protective equipment must be performed outside the COVID ward in the donning designated area. The healthcare worker must be prepared for the shift duty by taking a meal, using the washroom and drinking water prior to entering the donning area. Remove all accessories like jewelry, wallet, watches, mobile phones, etc. and change into clean hospital scrubs and wear closed washable footwear. Wash your hands thoroughly with soap and water. Now perform hand hygiene. Sit on a clean chair. Tie the straps just below the knee by adjusting the length according to your height and make a simple bow-like knot which is not too tight, not too loose, so that it is easy to open while doffing later. Now wear the first set of gloves, which are an adequate fit to your hands. Examine the gown for any damage, including tears. Begin with wearing the arm sleeves, covering the inner gloves at the wrist. Wrap the gown, leaving no area exposed, even at the back. You may take the help of your buddy. As a small trick to cover the exposed part of your neck, we suggest wearing an impermeable disposable OT towel around the neck to cover the neck and the shoulders. Hold the N95 mask like a cup in your hand, with both the straps hanging out in the front. Place the mask on your face. Pull and wear the lower strap first, placing it below your ears. Then pull and wear the upper strap, placing it above the ears. The most important step is to check that there should not be more than minimal air leakage around the mask when forcibly exhaling. Wear the eye goggles and ensure the fit. If a face shield is available, it should be worn after donning the hood. Wear the hood by crossing over the broad straps and tie them behind the neck. Make sure that the knot is easy to open at the time of doffing. wear the second pair of gloves. Pull them to cover the sleeve cuff and forearms as much as possible. Check the fit of the gown and be comfortable in moving around. Now you're ready to move into the COVID area. Doffing or taking off the PPE must be done in a designated doffing area, having red biomedical waste bins labeled separately for each type of personal protective equipment. There should be two chairs labeled as clean and dirty, preferably made of plastic or metal, which are easy to disinfect. It is very essential to perform each step with utmost care and slowly so as to not generate any aerosol. Perform hand hygiene after each step. Take the help of the observer to check for any air leaks or tears in the PPE. During the entire doffing procedure, the observer must not touch your PPE. Inspect for any gross contamination. Which could be disinfected with alcohol-based wipes. Now first, disinfect your gloves with alcohol-based hand rubs. It should ideally be dispensed from an automated system or with the help of your buddy or by pressing the nozzle with your elbow to prevent contamination. Now sit on the dirty chair with legs apart. Remove the shoe covers by opening the straps. Slowly pull the shoe cover from the outside surface, starting from the top, and then pull from the toe's end. Try not to cross over your legs while sitting. Discard the shoe covers in the red bin. Now disinfect the outer gloves. Pinch the first glove on the outer surface at the wrist and pull it inside out. Hold this glove in the other hand like a ball. Now slide your thumb inside the other glove and remove it inside out, balling around the previous glove, making it into a single bag. Discard them in the red bin. Now disinfect your inner gloves. To remove the hood, open the ties from behind the neck and stoop forward towards the bin. Pull out the hood from the top and discard. Again, you need to disinfect your inner gloves. Now slowly remove the disposable OT towel around your neck, carefully from one side to other, in a rolling motion. Discard the OT towel. Disinfect your inner gloves again. Now untie the gown from behind the neck and from behind the waist. Carefully untie the straps. Pull the gown near the arms, slightly to slide off the Now pull the gown from the front of the waist. Carefully pull out the arms by rolling out the sleeves inside out. Fold or roll the gown in such a way that the contaminated surface is not exposed. Discard carefully. Now again, disinfect your inner gloves. To remove the eye goggles, stoop forwards and pull the strap from behind the head and discard in the labeled bin. Do not touch the front of the goggles. Again, disinfect your inner gloves. Carefully remove the inner pair of gloves as previously described. Now perform hand hygiene with all the steps as mentioned previously. You need to wear a new pair of gloves before removing your mask. These gloves may be sterile or unsterile. Do not touch the exposed surface of the mask. Stoop forwards and first remove the lower strap. Then carefully remove the mask by pulling out the upper strap. Disinfect your gloves. Inspect yourself for any leftover PPE left to doff and remove and discard the same. For example, like your head cap. Now disinfect your gloves. Sit on the clean chair using alcohol wipes. Clean the outer surface of your shoes. Now disinfect your gloves. Remove the last pair of your gloves. Perform hand hygiene. Now you are ready to exit the doffing area. Wipe your shoes on sodium hypochlorite soaked doormat and exit.